Let's do this. What's up, history buffs? My name is History Fat, and welcome back to Uncharted Lost Legacy. In the last episode, we made it to Hollabadoo, and we found out that the husk of Ganesh is not there. Surprise, surprise. And then we got attacked by Sov's men and a big old fucking truck with the guns of death.
No idea.
But now we landed down here.
But at least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
Ooh, shiny. So yeah, now we gotta find our way out. Excuse me, sir. Idiger? Oh, I've missed a great chunk. Good lord.
Wait. That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Yeah. Charming. Wait. Wait. I could clearly bust this down. I don't have a grenade. That'd be why. Okay. Oh. Pfft.
Up here. Think there's a way through.
You don't know.
Poor bastards.
Dunno. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted.
I don't want to get tortured or any of that.
Now, how the hell did we get out?
I could
hear that.
I do. Yep. There's the aqueduct.
Is that all that was for us to look at it?
Up here. There's a breach.
Oh god, the car's back. Oh, hi, Sov.
Shiva. That's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
I'll bring in a Sov. He's kicking her ass.
Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it.
Oh, I didn't know you were
going
to do
it. Making this easy.
Mom. Uh-oh.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Ow.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, I see what I gotta do. I gotta do it from high. Ow!
Show up.
Oh, try harder.
Uh-oh.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
That's not good.
Grab on something. What? Anything.
How can you hear all that? Oh God. Woo!
Oh shit! Razor!
That's not good. At all.
Okay. You okay?
Yeah.
Think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, the Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
Can I just use my rope disc of justice? Cool. That's a neat touch. She actually holds herself.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do.
Yeah, probably not anymore. And we're back here.
Hi. You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Where does one go? Oh, right here.
Up here.
Go slow.
Going slow is probably good. Gotta make it back to our car, drive off into the sunset, and get disc back. That's how this works, right?
The gate. We made it.
What's this way? You give me the option to go this way.
Fraser, the gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place.
Picture. It's what I've always wanted.
This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, it's all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on.
Shouldn't you have like 12 broken bones? Isn't that how real life works? Don't want to assume. I don't see sparkly shininess.
Let's get that thing open.
Nadine's not helping.
Holy shit. Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, we better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake.
Of course it's Sam.
It's the goddamn Bex, but it's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Ow!
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Well, maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Well, we had a little fight. That's okay.
I better go after her.
I got no guns. Do I still have the map? Nope, I have my phone, though. Pretty. Oh, it's getting dark out.
This is what I get for being honest.
The night...
Socked in the door.
The night is dark and full of terrors. Can I hop down there?
Well, Mandy's not too far.
I can hop down here.
Oh.
This is gonna hurt. Yep, that hurt. God damn it.
I better go after her.
Could have at least left me, like, a motorcycle?
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw.
Oh man, now I'm dirty.
Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4.
Great. So Sam Drake, huh? I guess I gotta go down.
He does nothing.
Whee!
Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity.
Oops.
Point taken, universe.
I'm assuming I go up these stairs because I can't climb that, I bet.
Try this way.
Or is this one of the ways to, Oh, thank you. Some form of...
Good.
C4, huh? How do I hold R1 to aim C4?
Oh, right. That's more like it.
Was that necessary, though?
Oh, shit. Get down.
Oh, God. That's the big...
Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
Well, that was my car.
I'm not getting that deposit back.
Can't tell if that's in real life. Ooh! Can I mark that truck?
Any sign of them? Nothing yet. Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere. Can't have gone far on foot.
Hide, 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 hide. Did not see you right off the bat. Ooh. Why'd you stop? Unless it saw me at some point. Breakneck. I see a silenced pistol in there.
Let's see how strong that APC really is.
Oh. Don't mind the pistol that's sticking up above the crack or the edge. Okay, actually, be careful about this. I don't want to get molested by the car. Freaking cow that's right there. What's this? Is there a guy like in this middle area? Where'd the Jeep go?
Get anywhere with that APC.
Shit. Fuck that up hardcore. Hey, hold on, just kill me. Do it. There we go. Apparently Nadine was near around me. I gotta redo that again. Give me
C4.
Guy still up there? Of course, the second I went up top, he wasn't. Hide, 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 hide. Really? Alright, let's try this out. I don't even know where it's at. Oh, there it is. Broken Jeep thing. You broken.
Where are you, huh?
I'll just take your stupidity as a sign of as a break. What are you doing over there? I don't think that's how that vehicle works. Shit. Shit. Can I pick that up? I can't. Okay, that's good. Good to know. Okay.
Anywhere where these bastards looking for us. Come on.
So I gotta take out that big boy. This hurt. Oh. Where you at, Jeep? I saw you drive back there. There you are. Hello? Why are you derping so hard?
Yes! Off to a good start.
Legs now.
Did I win? No. Got it. Can I use it, the big boy toy? Ooh, where?
Oh shit! Reinforcements.
It's all right. I know there's a big gun up here. There we go, the car finally blew up. There's a dude somewhere.
Whee! Naveen, that's it! We're clear!
She still hates me though.
Welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough.
We were doing fine, Nadine. We were the best of pals. We were gal pals. Remember that time we shot some bitches? Yeah, that was you and me. Don't you remember those times?
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea.
But can't they just turn the thingy?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Nadine, you don't even know.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
I just turned left and it was the right way. What's this?
I'll be there. Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels. What? We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Huh. Shiny, shiny, what'd I get? What is that? Oil bottle.
Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Bats.
Don't mind us.
Exactly, bats.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
Can't climb that, apparently. Baby.
Easy, girl. Easy.
Let's do this.
Hey. It's okay.
She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
It must save the elephant.
Oh. Wait a minute.
We need to get Dom. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both.
Get a new best friend.
Easy does it. Okay then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants.
Get a new friend.
Here. Want some of this? Here you go.
This is probably so far the best part of this game right now. I got one more for you, girl.
One more?
You're my new friend. I'm gonna name you Ellie. That is a gorgeous view. I'm gonna keep bringing that up in this game. Let's look at that view. Can I feed her again? I want to feed her again.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions. Because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp and, local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to...
What's he doing? Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
I saw other elephants.
Look at it.
He's a baby elephant.
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
All it took was a...
Well,
it was a lovely elephant ride.
Nothing else today. At least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. They've got a cough with them.
Right.
Can't take a picture? Do one bathing in the back. Don't mind me. How did these elephants even get here in the first place? Ooh!
Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track.
Baby elephant.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
It's a good thing I brought you along. You could teach me things about elephants and stuff. Let's go, Nadine. We are best friends now, and now we gotta go take on Asav. Ooh, some goodies. What's
nice in? Of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Got that. There we go. There be some goodies in here. That. Some C4. What is this? I'd rather take a silent. No. C4. Thank you. Probably should take the other gun because it's probably more accurate.
Up here.
The giant rock that's right next to me. Oh, let's look at that. And my phone works after all of that. It's been in the water. I've been shot at a lot. I fell a lot. I want that phone that withstands everything. It withstands everything that a normal woman does. Gimme. Token. Raja Gold, sure. Elephants? I suppose, I get it. Gotta go, see you up there, monkey. You adorable little bastard. The monkey's the clue. Ooh-wee. Uh-oh. That's bad.
Hey, upstairs.
I see light through the water.
Wow.
Wow.
Exactly.
Hello, Balua. It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Okay, look at this beautiful picture. Okay, I looked at it. Okay. Because this is safe. Uh-oh.
Assad's consultant has all of us running around in circles.
Crap. I didn't see this down here. See nothing. Get farther down so I don't get spouted. Ignore those men right now. Never mind, I found these men. Get off my foot. Gross. Alright, I guess I'm fighting my way out. Or fighting my way in, I should say. Just shoot your own men.
Hit the side.
Got it.
Someone has big boom. Someone has big boom. Gross, who's shooting at me? Ow. Oh, I died funny. And yet, I'm not seen now? Don't mind. Okay. I'll accept that. Well, all right. Where? Oh God, it's a lot of them.
Look out, C4!
We are not.
Move out! Find them! Hey! Down there!
Woo-hoo!
You're not gonna die.
Okay. Yep. Damn it. I waited too long to kill that dude. The big boy. See if I can. Oh, or not. Kill you real quick. Ooh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You see nothing. I am stealthy like cat.
Report! We have company.
You see nothing. Who spotted that? Baddie. There you go. Walk towards the boom. Okay, guys, I'm actually going to call it quits right now since I am failing so hard. I'm going to take a little respite and then come back and then murder these fools with my gun and my fist and my booms. But, guys, we managed to piss off Nadine. Sam's in this game. We rode an elephant. We saw a baby, a motherfucking baby elephant, which is adorable. And now we are at Ballor, hopefully to find the tusk. Again, my name is History of Fat, and I'll see you in the next video.